got a piece of his man. Crabb trying to work the boards and does. Tim Brent against the wall, can't come up with it, and Crabb's right back into the fray. Crabb with it, now coming right out in front of the rush. Scores! Timmy Brent!
That you want from your hard-nosed third and fourth liners here. First of all, good contact by Tim Brent, and then some real great work by Crabb here as he outfights two Atlanta Thrashers players. This is a two-on-two down low, and the Maple Leafs win the battle, and then Colby Armstrong comes in and now changes that two-on-two into a three-on-two. Here comes Colby Armstrong here. He'll just come right in, see there's an opportunity. There goes Tim Brent. Great reaction, though, to fill in for Colby Armstrong. And what happens when you have a nice little triangle going and you're interchangeable parts? Well, you're in good position. Colby Armstrong gets the pass. Tim Brent takes his spot and ends up with the goal.
Timmy Brent, a couple of goals in Carolina, that heroic penalty killing against Carolina, and now a seventh tally of the season for Tim Brent and the Maple Leafs with a 5-3 lead.
Talking with, I'll talk about this in a moment, Joe.